The LA Clippers and Dallas Mavericks tied at 2 games apiece in their first round series. No Kawhi Leonard, though, for the Clippers. Luka Doncic playing through a bit of pain. He's got a sprained knee. We start you off in the first, and it's Luka with the turnaround fadeaway. Dallas goes up 14-11. Later, James Harden hits a step back three, but he didn't hit many shots tonight. He was 2 of 12 from the field, 7 points, 7 assists. James Harden then gets blocked. Luka Doncic outlets to Derrick Jones, who throws that one. Oh, beautiful stuff. A beautiful defense from Jones as well. Good catch on the pass, too. We're tied at 23. Dallas begins to pull away in the second. Maxi Kleber knocks down the corner three. Then Doncic gets a rebound and goes coast to coast for the layup. Look at him take his time and work to his spot. That goes in. Then Doncic sends it to Kleber. And Kleber's got 3 more. He was 5 of 7 from range in the game. That's a wonderful contribution. How about Kyrie Irving? Just a picture-perfect lob pass to Daniel Gafford for the gem. There's another look. And it's the Mavericks by 10 at the half, 56-46. In the third, things get worse for LA. Luka Doncic drives, makes the layup, plus the foul. He'd make the free throw. Dallas up by 16. Then it's Doncic making the step-back three-pointer. 35 points, 10 assists, 7 rebounds for Doncic. It's 83 of 58. Kyrie Irving's got a 3. He had 14 points on the game. Dallas ends up winning this thing by 30. That's the largest playoff loss in LA Clippers history in what could be their final game at the Crypto Arena.